Mr. President, American for Democracy and Human Rights in Bahrain, with the support of Bahrain Institute for Rights and Democracy, the Bahrain Human Rights Observatory and the Bahrain Center for Human Rights, would like to call the Council's attention to Bahrain's engagement with the International Human Rights Mechanism of the Human Rights Committee and the Committee Against Torture. The Government of Bahrain acceded to the International Convention on Civil and Political Rights in 2006 and the Convention Against Torture in 1998. By the term of its accession to these treaties, Bahrain is obligated to periodically report its progress in implementing its treaty obligations. Despite this obligation, however, Bahrain's initial report to the Committee on Human Rights is now 7 years overdue. Additionally, Bahrain submitted its last report to the Committee Against Torture in 2005. Its follow-up report to the committee is also 7 years past due. In the meantime, Bahrain has systematically violated its obligation under the ICCPR and CAT. Human rights defenders in Bahrain regularly report instances of enforced disappearance, arbitrary detention, and denial of the rights of freedom of expression and association. Allegation of torture and the use of confession derived from torture to secure convention in Bahraini courts are also significantly widespread. On the occasion of the 27th session of the Human Rights Council, we call on Bahrain to adhere its obligation under the ICCPR and the Convention Against Torture and submit timely reporting to their respective treaty bodies. We additionally call on Bahrain to allow for the special procedure of the Human Rights Council, including the special rapporteur on torture and other cruel, unusual, or degrading treatment or punishment to visit the country in order to conduct independent and neutral assessment of the human rights situation therein. Thank you.
Gracias. Doy la palabra a Commonwealth Human Rights.